Although the rumors will inevitably continue about Jordan Clarkson's future with the franchise, Magic Johnson is making it sound like, at least for this season, Clarkson is very much in their plans. While stopping by Jordan's latest basketball camp, Magic told the campers he expects Jordan to play a major role this year, and that they put weapons around him to elevate his game. To take it a step further, Magic even said he's challenged him to be sixth man of the year and step up his defensive skills, like one of his favorite former teammates from back in the day, Michael Cooper.
Now we're excited about our season. He's going to play a major role in us being a better team this year. We felt we put some weapons around him that would even make his game better. I have challenged him because I want him to be sixth man of the year. So I've challenged him to play like that. I think he has the potential, the talent. He's worked hard this summer. Let's give him one clap.
One thing remains clear. The Lakers have become increasingly transparent about next year's summer plans, signing two max free agents. And to do that, the Lakers will have to create additional cap space next year. And after this upcoming season, Jordan's still on the books for $12.5 million for the 2018-19 season and $13.4 million the next. It'll be interesting to see whether Jordan's performance this season affects his future with the franchise. For now, let's hope Clarkson can live up to the challenge.